boy. Listen, if you find back at you with a video, yo, fucking check out our today, boy. New fucking Jack City motherfucker, baby. Woo! I'm fucking pumped about some fucking shit. Alright, so, just say, I look on the internet, look about Madden ratings, and all that fucking bullshit, and the Patrick Mahomes 97, Brady is this, fucking Brady. Hey, look at fucking team ratings. Who the fuck make a fucking rating of fucking Madden? Like, my motherfucker, bro. Are you fucking lying as fuck right now? How the fuck are the Jets fucking 78 overall? What the fuck are they? Jets are 77. Fucking, you know, they're like 90, whatever. Fucking, Jets are fucking 77. My motherfucking mad rating, dude. Like, you fucking blinder and a fucking bird box fucking challenge. Did you, wait, hold up. Did you do the bird box fucking challenge when we were doing the fucking mad bullshit? By hold up. You made sports. The New York Jets are not a fucking 78, bro. Yo, did you miss the fucking bird box challenge when you did the fucking ratings? Like, I'm fucking believable. You got C.J. Mosley, Avery Williamson, Le'Veon Bell, fucking Trey Justin, Jamal Adams, Chrissy, and the whole fucking crew. We're on 78. Like, dude, are you fucking shitting me? Just one overall under the Giants. But the Giants fucking took one fucking Barkley. What the fuck are the Chris Brown 99 overall? Fuck, yeah, fuck Bell, Duncan, fucking Dick. Fuck, sucks. Ooh, people watching up the fucking... I mean, Giants fucking Dick. First of all, that's fucking true. That's fucking ass. Even though I wanted to go for Odell, because Dave Tyree fucking made that shit. Fuck Giants. But if you guys be 19, 16, whatever, fuck you guys. Burn your motherfuckers! So, New York Jets are 78 overall, bro. I can't fucking leave. Jets are 78 overall. Like, somebody made a birth challenge or something. They made a bad overall. So, I'm just fucking shit. So, I'm getting that fucking shit. I'll fucking get that mad bullshit. Monday, fuck yeah, bitch. Play that shit Tuesday, play that shit Wednesday. Yeah. This year, I'm going all fucking out. I'm gonna be like 99 overall. I'll probably buy mad points for fucking bullshit. Maybe I'll make mad videos. Fucking knows. What the fuck? Put it on the tick. Bing, bing, bing. Alright, fuck that shit. Too much work. So, it's your boy. Second, third, fifth, sixth, seventh, here. Whatever the fuck made of Maddie fucking overalls, go fuck yourself. Hope you make $2 fucking rating, fucking piece of ugly fucking shithole motherfucker. Okay, that should be a fucking 78 overall. That should be like 80 fucking 5. You fucking piece of shit! That's your boy. 635, let's do that here. Peace out, fuck motherfuckers. Fuck you, mad rating, you shit.